I've been sleeping with the money.
Imagine that.